Hi guys, we're gonna be reacting to Luhan's What If I Said.
Say what though?
Lou.
Oh my god, getting me with the chandelier.
Oh, look at him. Oh, is that sad?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm shook.
Oh,
it's cool.
When we put the lyrics.
Wow.
He looks cool.
The pillow gets long.
Oh. Put that in my bio.
Is that book? Oh.
You can see them popping.
The quality of these videos are like no joke.
Mm-hmm.
I know.
Oh, I want to turn away. Oh, that's that product placement.
Oh. Oh, this guy has a little thing.
Ooh. What?
That
looks cool.
Oh. I want it.
That looks so nice, but I didn't know. Oh, see.
Oh, no.
These are like the kinds of things you see on Tumblr.
Mm-hmm. I mean, oh. The bubbles pop.
Oh, so pretty. What if he, like, wrote this from, like, experience? Like, don't hurt him.
What
if I said don't turn away?
God damn. Who would turn away?
Right?
Don't hurt Luhan.
Don't hurt him. Luhan deserves all the love. No.
This is sending my love to you.
Yeah, this has been Luhan's What If I Said.
Like, comment, subscribe.
Bye-bye.